3, go ahead.
Greg Moore, Sun Devil Stadium, Jeff Metcalf, Michelle Garner, ASU Central Sports, the Arizona Republic. Colorado has defeated ASU 34-31. It's ASU's first loss of the season. This game was crazy. There were no punts until the second half. Let's start, though, with the defense. ASU's defense has been stout all season long. They've only given up one score per game in the first three games, and that was done by the first quarter. Jeff, tell me what you saw. What did you hear from Danny Gonzalez?
What you said is true, because you had to come into this game thinking, we've done this for three games in a row. It's going to be somewhat of a repeat of what we've seen before. But it wasn't. Danny Gonzalez, the defensive coordinator, took a lot of it on his own shoulders. He said the loss is on him. He felt like he didn't prepare his team properly. And it took too long to make the adjustments. He said, we tried to make adjustments in the first half. Couldn't quite get it done. Then managed to some in the second half. By then, they'd already given up 24 points. And then they couldn't stop the drive that led to the game-winning field goals. But overall, he was just really disappointed with himself.
For sure. Now, one of the things that we saw was an older quarterback, right? Steven Montez was able to do things with his legs, to extend plays, to get the pocket where he wasn't getting a lot of pressure, and then get the ball downfield for first downs on third down. It was a really tough situation. Let's talk a little bit more about the offense, though. Michelle? You were there, you saw everything. Tell me what you saw.
Well, let's go with some good news. We talked about the bad news, the defense. I thought that the offensive line, for the most part of the game, did a great job of giving Jaden Daniels time to go downfield. We saw what can happen when he has time to go downfield. Unfortunately, the offensive line didn't give him a lot of time on that last possession when they brought the house. But I think if you're ASU, you've got to look at the good thing, and that's finally the offense got moving. Jaden had time to hit balls downfield, and I think that's the thing you have to take away from this offense.
Yep, and I think overall, I think ASU needs to let this sting and let this burn. This is a blown opportunity. They could have taken the real control in the Pac-12 South. The season's not over yet, but this one should sting. This one's something that they've got to get tightened up as they move forward to Cal. Jeff's going to write. I'm going to write. Michelle's going to write. Greg Moore, AZ Central Sports here at Sun Devil Stadium, where ASU is taking its first loss of the season in Colorado, 34-31.